In this question, we have to calculate the availability of the software with the following reliability figures. So mean time between failures is given as 20 days and mean time to repair is given as 20 hours. So reliability is given as mean time between failures divided by mean time between failures plus mean time to repair. So mean time between failures is given in days. So we have to convert it into hours. So this will be equal to 480 divided by 500 hours. So it will be equal to 96%. Thank you.